it's a lot of pain and misery, and to not have your loved ones by you is gotta be difficult.
Since the start of the pandemic, hospital patients living through some of their worst days have had to go it alone.
As Lee Health banned visitors at its hospitals, but as NBC2's Joanna Boris explains, that's about to change.
Karen Goldberg says she couldn't visit her sister in the hospital when she broke her back. Another man says he wasn't able to see his mom until right before she died. Today, Lee Health updated its visitation policy, allowing family and friends back inside.
Starting Monday, patients admitted to Lee Health hospitals will be able to designate one visitor.
When I wonder how many people actually died because they didn't have that touch. They didn't have that hug.
Sick, scared, and alone, Lee Health suspended visitors on March 19th, saying the only exception was for compassionate care, a chance for loved ones to say goodbye before someone dies.
When she was in the ICU, they called me and told me that they thought that she was going to pass away, and they were going to allow myself and the family to come in and see her.
Eli Baldwin's mom, Lorraine Semmer, was diagnosed with stage 4 cervical cancer during the pandemic. She died last week.
She was very alone, and she actually told me when she came out of the hospital one time that she really hated all of the masks and the eyewear and everything, even though she knew that they had to have it to protect her. She felt like she hadn't seen anybody's face in 2 weeks.
Starting next week, visitors must be older than 12, must get temperature checks at the door, and follow CDC safety guidelines. Mary Thomas tripped over her cat and broke her back a few weeks ago. She says she wishes these policies were in place while she was there.
I was not on a ground floor, so they couldn't even come to a window and peek in.
Her sister saying it was emotionally draining not being allowed to be by her side.
I wanted to bring her, you know, toiletries and nightgown and some slippers from home, and I had to have my stuff inspected at the front desk and delivered to her.
Visitors are still not allowed to visit coronavirus patients except for compassionate care at the hospital's discretion. In Fort Myers, Joanna Boris, NBC2.